8:41 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. The following is a flood watch statement. Flood watch remains in effect from Thursday afternoon through Friday afternoon. The flood watch continues for portions of Delaware, Northeast Maryland, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania, including the following areas: in Delaware, inland Sussex, Kent, and Newcastle. In Northeast Maryland, Caroline, Cecil, Kent, Maryland, Queen Anne's, and Talbot. In New Jersey, Camden, Gloucester, Hunterdon, Mercer, Morris, Northwestern Burlington, Salem, Somerset, Sussex, and Warren. In Pennsylvania, Berks, Carbon, Delaware, Eastern Chester, Eastern Montgomery, Lehigh, Lower Bucks, Monroe, Northampton, Philadelphia, Upper Bucks, Western Chester, and Western Montgomery. From Thursday afternoon through Friday afternoon, periods of heavy rain will begin over western portions of the area Thursday afternoon, with the threat of heavy rainfall progressing eastward Thursday evening into the overnight hours. Rainfall will decrease in intensity Friday morning, but impacts from the earlier heavier rainfall may linger into the day on Friday. Rainfall amounts will generally range from 1.5 to 2.5 inches over the watch area. However, locally higher amounts will be possible, particularly over the higher terrain of eastern Pennsylvania and northwest New Jersey. As a result of the rainfall, poor drainage and low-lying flooding may begin late Thursday. Small stream as well as main stem flooding is possible Thursday night into Friday. Please refer to the Advanced Hydrologic Prediction Service AHPS website for the latest CREST forecasts. A flood watch means there is a potential for flooding based on current forecasts. You should monitor later forecasts and be alert for possible flood warnings. Those living in areas prone to flooding should be prepared to take action should flooding develop. The National Weather Service forecast for the beaches of southeast New Jersey: wind advisory in effect from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Thursday for portions of the listening area. Tonight, cloudy,